Hello everyone, welcome back to another Star Staple Trading Time. Hey you, don't forget to like and subscribe for more Star Staple videos. In today's trading time, I asked you guys over on my Instagram, JustAnotherPixel, if you haven't followed me already, you too can join in training videos. I asked you guys for some club stories or what your club names are in I kind of did it because we have the new club feature thing, so I wanted to hear your club stories. I thought that would be fun. So let's just get into the training. I think I trained this horse a few training videos ago. Maybe it was the last one. Can't quite remember. We still haven't finished training him yet, but we're not that close. It's about 2 days of training. I don't have any juicy club stories, but I'm proud to say that I'm in a club that is extraordinary. Wild Riders. That's so cute. I don't think you need to have juicy stories just to have a wholesome, good club time. And it's awesome that you think the club you're in is absolutely amazing. Like, I'm so happy for you. I had a club when I was... What happened to my voice? I had a club when I was 10 and I made everyone club leader because they were my friends. I can totally relate to this. I feel like I did that. Anyone who joined, I was like, yeah, I know you. You can be a club leader. Oh my gosh. I own Planet Explorers. We wanted to be unique and our ranks are all planets. I love how close we all are and they make me laugh so hard. That is so sweet. I absolutely love that idea. Oh my gosh. I wish that makes me want to like be able to change the role names then. I totally get why they're called like riding instructor and things like that, because it means it's like horse related. We're in a horse game, right? But I feel like it would be so fun to, you know, you could customize that system. I think that's really cool. Doing a photo event with the club I'm in. It was so much fun. Love you. I love you too. Yeah, photo shoots are so fun. I never know how to do them though. Like, I don't know what looks good. A club that is really good at photo shoots specifically is probably Fairy Woods from Firestar. I think they're on Firestar. They are on Firestar. I literally see them around. I think their Instagram page is so cute and they're so good at photo shoots. A lot of the times that the Dandelions took photos wasn't staged. It was all like just during a dressage event, the photographers would take photos, which also turn out really cool. But like Fairywood's photos, like how they stage them is so good. Love it. And I'm sure there's other clubs out there that are just as good at doing photo shoots and stuff. That's just the example that came to my mind first. The Enchanted Trees Legion in the clubhouse was really funny. My club always laughed at it. I really want to know who that club is. Is that actually a club in Star Stable? Like, they just got a bunch of free promotion. Oh my gosh. I feel like everyone would want to be in that club just because, like, it's in everyone's clubhouse. I don't know. Maybe that's just me. I've been in my club for 6 months and never attended an event. Oh my gosh. This is more like a club secrets, not just fun stories. Although that could be a fun time. Maybe I'll do that in like another training time. I'll do your club secrets. Ooh. I'm in Circus Lions. I love the name and the people. Oh my gosh. That sounds like that's an awesome name. Like, I'd love that name as well. Circus Lions. I wonder if anyone in Star Stable has like figured out, oh my gosh, I totally misjudged that, has figured out like a way to do circus in Star Stable. Is that something that you could do? I don't know. If you do dressage, I'd totally do it in the circus tent. I feel like that would be so cool. Even if you don't do dressage, like, I just like your name, okay? The name is, creative names like that just kind of inspire you, you know? They're not just... It's Circus Lions. Isn't that inspirational? Okay, I think I'm just really weird. At the moment, I am in Star Riders Friends, a club made by SSOU. We make videos. And then this person's in Rich Stars. Rich Stars is such a fun name. I know that Sharky did the whole club thing, and I was kind of thinking of maybe doing the same thing. But I just don't think I'd be a good club owner. And I don't plan on making it an actual club. I think I just do it so that you guys can be in some videos. Because I feel like you guys would really enjoy that. But I also know that there's like a limit of 50 people in a club, and I don't want to like discriminate against other people. And I feel bad for the people who aren't on Firestar, who wouldn't be able to even have the chance to join. There's just a lot of stuff that I'm trying to think about right now. I was once in an old club called Veildale Jumpers on Licorice Heaven, but it's disbanded now. I'm so sorry that it disbanded. Hopefully maybe you found another club. Veildale Jumpers sounds like a very fun name though. A club memory that I have is when I first joined a club, and it was a dressage club, and I didn't know anything about dressage, but the club taught me and laughed when I crashed into walls. I don't think I crashed into walls. Like, I've obviously crashed into walls, but I don't think I did it because I didn't know what I was doing. I remember like the first few times I was doing dressage, I was like, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I don't know what's going on. And now I'm like, yeah, I kind of know how to do dressage, but I'm gonna forget everything. Actually, no, I haven't properly done dressage in like 5 months already, so I've probably already forgotten everything. I like Moon Guards Division. That's such a pretty name. Like, oh my gosh. For some reason, like, the name Division sounds really cool to me. We all rode off a cliff. Oh my gosh. It's all like the little things that count. The little things, I'm telling you guys. I loved my club, the Terrific Dancers. I have so much fun doing dressage with them. That's also an amazing name as well. I love that. I feel like dressage clubs are really big. Maybe like, I don't know. I feel like a lot of people have spoken about dressage in the responses that I got. Bunny Tails Inc. is my club. We are dressage, very small, but have a Sanrio theme, and it's moi. I don't know what a Sanrio theme is. I have Googled Sanrio. Oh, Hello Kitty. What, a Japanese company? Oh, that's really cute. Oh, that's a fun idea. You guys must be so cute. Oh my gosh. I want to see your club outfit now. I have no club because I can never keep it. I never show up to meetings and stuff. And that's totally fine to not be in a club. Like, you don't have to be in a club if you can't do it. Like, there's no obligation. It's just another part of Star Stable that you can do if you want to. Wild Bananas. We dressed up in all black and follow people around Jorvik, and when they turn around, we run away. Oh my gosh. That makes... I want to make a club based off bananas in pajamas. Oh my gosh. Is that an international show? I don't think it is. Oh my gosh. Do you guys want to know a fun fact? One of the OG banana in pajamas actors is actually now a drama teacher at my school. And like the girl, like the little girl in me, fangirls every single time I think about it. Oh my gosh. Our club is Platinum Cobras. We've had lots of funny moments in dressage that wasn't supposed to happen. And it's all those little unplanned moments, which are always so fun. Like, it's good to have a laugh. I feel like dressage in Star Stable is just a horse game. It's okay to have a laugh, you know? Always when new people join, we sing a song and it called De Weiland. Van Diebus. It's Dutch. I feel like I need to search this up. Let me finish this race and I'ma Google it. It's probably gonna be copyrighted though. Hey, look, it comes up when you search it up. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh wait. Does it translate to like the wheels on the bus? The wheels on the bus! Oh my gosh, the wheels on the bus go round and round. Is it copyrighted? Oh my god, it's literally the wheels on the bus. Oh my god, I love that. That was so fun. Oh my gosh. Thank you, SSO Pizza. That was fun. My club name is Ocean Agents in Raspberry Valley. They are one of the best clubs, and I never felt alone in the club or sad. And love you. I love you too. And that is so sweet and heartwarming. And the girl in front of me looks like Ariel. Hunter looks like Ariel. They look like Ariel. Oh my god. Anyways, but that's so sweet. I love that. That's what warms my heart. There's hope in humanity in Star Stable yet. I had my own club called Confused Lions, but the best member left, so I deleted it. No! I was gonna try and make like a pun out of this, but it doesn't really work, but I love the club name. I haven't been a member of Steel Witches for long, but they already feel like family and I love hanging out with them. This is so heartwarming as well. Oh my gosh, I love this. I love this video. It's so cute. I'm a clubless just yet. I want to make my own. And good job for you. You go for it. I'm sure it's gonna be amazing. In my club, one of our leaders will sit and stream games for us to watch. It's pretty chill. I got the checkpoint. It doesn't help me though. Even though I don't usually join, I've heard they have such a great time together. That sounds so chill. Oh my gosh. There used to be someone in the Dandelions like a year ago. No! And they used to stream Red Dead Redemption all the time. Yeah, that's my story. Oh my god, it's Ariel. When some of us did not have Star Rider in my club, let us have practice at Moorland. That is so sweet. I feel like it can be really hard for non-Star Riders to find clubs. Maybe that's just me, but like good clubs, not like clubs made by people who don't know what clubs are, you know, like what we all did when we first joined the game. I feel like, at least that's what I did when I first joined the game, I had no idea what I was doing. How is Ariel beating me? Ariel is so fast. But like non-Star Riders, clubs are like one of the only, like it's something that they can really enjoy themselves in, you know? Clubs are a big part of Star Stable. If you don't have quests and things like that, I feel like clubs can keep you entertained. So I really hope that non-Star Riders have some good clubs going around. Maybe you guys know in the comments below. I'm not a club person. I am shy. I like training better than events. And that is totally fine. Once again, you do not need to feel the pressure to be in a club. Being by yourself is totally fine if that's what you enjoy in Star Stable. Northern City is such a pretty name. Like, I'm imagining a beautiful city with like maybe the Northern Lights, and like the emojis you used are just so cute. It just seems kind of like aesthetic. Oh my gosh. I have owned, I believe 10 different clubs, maybe more. My current one is called Terrific. I think it was Dandelions, if I'm remembering correctly. I think that's when I looked at it. It was called Terrific Dandelions, and that's really cute. I've definitely owned a fair share of random clubs when I was younger. Oh my gosh. And like, no one ever joined. It was always just me and my friend. Oh my gosh, I saved that so good. My old club owner kicked me out because I beat her in a champ. Oh my gosh. That's called soul losing, I guess. Oh my gosh. If it was like a joke though, I feel like people I know in Star Stable might do that as a joke, but they'd add you back. But it doesn't seem like they added you back. Oh my gosh, when one of my club members' fish died on call, love your videos. I mean, thank you. That's so sad. I feel so bad. Oh my gosh. I'm not in a club because I don't want to wear a certain outfit all the time. Lol. I like doing quests. That's good. Questing is fun. Personally though, I didn't actually wear the Dandelion uniform that often. I only wore it if I was with the club. Otherwise, I wore my own outfits because I like that variety, you know? Queen Gamers are my family and we've been through so much together. I know that because they are the only club that doesn't get angry at me because being dressy mess. Oh my gosh, that's so good that you found a group of people that like speak to you, I guess. Like, not like literally speak to you, like talk to you, but like they connect with you, I guess. And also, I love your name. I love Queen Gamers, so cute. I'm in a club with myself. I have no friends. Oh no, that's so sad. Named Cat Ladies United, inspired by Violet Flower Garden. That's so cute. Oh my gosh, that's really sweet. I own Sea Scorpions and we always do a hoof bump after practices. Fun little memories. It really is the little memories, you guys. Oh my gosh, all the little memories. That's so cute. I don't have a club because social anxiety, but I really like to run around Wildwoods. That's really cute that you've got something that you do enjoy doing though. And yeah, I can kind of relate with the whole social anxiety thing. I said that before one of my videos and someone was like, you can't have social anxiety, you're a YouTuber. And I'm like, okay. Wow, it's that easy. Do you guys know that? Is it a TikTok? It's that easy. I'm cured. Oh my gosh. The club I am in had their ninth month birthday, and we watched two movies and play games. Oh my gosh, movie nights are my favorite. I love movie nights, but the club never did movie nights. It was so sad. And then I held like one movie night for Christmas last year. No one came. I think it was just really difficult for people to join. I think I'd do it differently next time. Do you guys like movie nights? Let me know in the comments below. Because personally, I really like watching movies with people. It's fun, and people don't do it with me. I used to have a club called Cowboy Bananas Inc. I was 9. No, you need to recreate it. That's cute. Cowboy Bananas Inc. In my club, we are going to surprise my bestie with a birthday party. Also, I absolutely love your, I think it says videos. I cannot remember. But we tried to do that for the owner of the Dandelions. I don't think it... From my memory, I think the time zones were too hard and we didn't end up getting to do it. But surprise parties are really cool. Well, I was in a club for 5 minutes. Yeah, it was 1 to 2 a.m. for when they had events and such, and it probably says join or something. Time zones are definitely a little bit annoying. I feel like more so in maybe America and Australia. Definitely Australia. The Australian servers are a mixture of Australia, which by the way has like, what, 3 or 4 different time zones. The New Zealand as well. New Zealand has a different time zone once again. Then it changes when it's daylight savings. And then we also have some people from like Asia areas. So there's a lot of time zones, so it can be really hard to find a club which is the correct time zone for you. That's definitely a struggle. And in America as well, but I feel like America has West Coast, East Coast, Central or whatever servers. So you probably find people, actually, maybe not. But if you really cared about the time zones, I feel like if you were on a West Coast, hopefully you'd find a club who were a West Coast situated time zone club. But yeah, does that make sense? Time zones are annoying. That's my point. I feel like in Europe, the time zones are probably a little bit closer together. So maybe it's a little bit less difficult. Anyways, time zones. The saddest thing was when we had to delete the club. Did I miss the first part? I think I might have missed the first part, but I couldn't. I think this is one that I couldn't find the first part to. But it says the saddest thing was when we had to delete the club. We were all on Discord and almost cried. Oh, that's so sad. But if you guys know each other in Discord, like just because you aren't in a club, like that doesn't necessarily mean you guys like can't be friends or anything. Like maybe you guys got to stay in contact with like the people who made the club the club. Like the club didn't make you a club. It's like the people. You could be friends without the club. Does that make sense? I feel like sometimes I don't make sense. I used to be in a club called Nilma's Doves. All we did was worship Yidris and hang out. Oh my gosh. As long as you enjoyed it, I guess. A club memory that makes me happy. Oh, I'm excited for this one. Okay. Being in Spring Queens, a club with nice people. Oh, that's so wholesome. That's so sweet. I like the name Spring Queens. There's so many cool club names. And it's like, there's a difference. Cool club names could be like fancy ones, and they could also be funny ones, if you know what I mean. Am I the only one who doesn't want to join a club because they're scared they won't like the club and they will feel bad when they leave? Okay, something that I talked about maybe once or twice on my channel was the stigma around club hopping. I think club hopping can be a bad thing if you're purposefully joining clubs and then leaving them. But I don't think it's okay to join a club, stay in it for maybe like a week and then leave it, even less than that. Like, it's just not the right club for you, and you shouldn't stay in a club just for that. And I don't think people should be like, oh, you're such a club hopper. Like, you're just looking for the perfect club for you and you just haven't found it yet. But like, you also have to somewhat give a club a chance, you know, which is why first impressions matter, things like that. Anyways, me and my internet best friend, why could I not say that? Me and my internet best friend just made a club called Shady Frogs. That's adorable. I like that. And I think making a club with a friend is so much better than doing it alone, because at least you already have someone who's going to support you and it's going to take the load off your shoulders so much. if you make a club by yourself, I feel like it can be really hard to be like, no one's joining my club and things like that, because it's really hard to be a club owner and get members. But at least if you had a friend with you, you guys could go through that together, and I feel like it would just be better. I don't know how to explain it, but maybe you understand. I was in a club practice call, and then me and my brother started hitting each other and screaming. Oh my gosh. I hate it. Like, with my microphone now, I could just click a button and it mutes. Otherwise, when I'm playing Star Stable, I have to click out of Star Stable to go to Discord, which I feel like most people have to do. Even though I've got two monitors, you still have to click out of Star Stable because my Star Stable's in full screen. Star Stable needs a full screen windowed mode. So if someone comes in and talks to you whilst you're on like a Discord call, I have to be like, oh, mute. But at least with this microphone, I can just tap it and it mutes so people don't have to hear me fight with my brother, which I actually don't do. My club's name is Golden Rush. Oh my gosh, that kind of reminds me of Golden Hour, and like, that's so pretty. I just created a club and I'm doing it all by myself. I'm kind of nervous, but we already have 3 members. That's awesome. By what I said before, just because you can create a club by yourself, and that is totally fine. Like, you can do it, I'm sure. And you're gonna meet new people, which is gonna be awesome. You know, you're gonna make friends with people in the club. So I wish you good luck, and I hope it goes really well for you. My club sometimes has something what they call the ASMR day. By one ASMR day, we started a back massage line. By the way, our club name is Misty Girls. Love that club name. Honestly, I kind of like ASMR. It's kind of relaxing. It's good background noise sometimes. I feel like ASMR, at least maybe they call it ambient sound more, but I like the sound of trains. Sometimes I just put the sound of trains on, like with the click-clacking tracks in the background, and it's like super calming, just to do work too and things like that. Wild wolves are falling off the roof whilst doing roof dressage. Oh my gosh, roof dressage sounds so cool. And I never got to do my water dressage. I've screenshotted way... I'm in the ground. What the? Oh, I clicked the space bar. No, my horse is still stuck. I don't know what's going on. Oh, I'm free. Okay. Unfortunately, I'm literally running out of time. I screenshotted way more than I thought I did. You guys also sent in some massive stories, which I really appreciate. They were awesome to read. I did read them all, but unfortunately, I don't have time to add them all into the video. I'll read the last few that I want to read, but literally, I screenshotted way too many than I thought I did. Me and my friends are starting up a new club called Smiling Eagles right now. I am looking forward to it so much. That sounds awesome, and I love the name. Sorry, I have to like quick fire some of these ones. One time Emerald Eagles were... So many eagles, okay. were dancing in the same spot, and it was a stunning merge mess. That sounds awesome. It would be so satisfying if you were all in sync, but like... delayed by like a few milliseconds, so then it's like a, I don't know what to call it, like a delayed, I don't know, it would look cool if you know what I mean. I remember when we used to play Krunker, I don't know what Krunker is, together all the time in Dark Barrens. It was so funny and had a lot of fun. That sounds awesome. Why does that kind of make me feel sad? Oh my gosh. I have a list of over 15 plus nicknames that my club calls me, and I respond to all of them. One of my club names somehow became The Shoe. I feel like no one really knows the reason why. Like, we know when it happened, but like, why is still unknown. But yes. Oh no, no, I have to read this last one. It's by my friend. My club's names are Seductive Globs of Butter and Expansion of Idiots. That is, yes, that is my friend group. We have our group chats named as Seductive Globs of Butter. With that being said, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you are still watching, make sure to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe, because I really appreciate that. It's completely free, and you are supporting me. But I hope you guys are having an awesome day, or have had an awesome day, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Thank you all so much for watching. Bye. Frames of the past and the memory of you just come running by. Pictures of sunny days with your smile.